There are 48 surviving copies of the Gutenberg Bible, 23 of which are perfect. Here at Harvard, we have one of those perfect copies. It was gifted to Harvard in 1944 by the Widener family. The Bible is bound in two volumes. One of the volumes is always on display in the Harry Elkins Widener Memorial Room in Widener Library.